Welcome back. Please cooperate with the police and don't embarrass your party. That's what Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal tweeted after his party leader and MLA Somnath Bharti has gone underground, hiding from the police. He's been missing since yesterday when the Delhi High Court cancelled his anticipatory bail. Bharti has been accused by his wife of domestic violence and attempt to murder. And since yesterday, the police have been camped outside his office come residence.
Even after taking 3.5 months' time, if Mr. Kejriwal has come out and finally recognized the issue, noticed the issue, so it's a good for me. I'm grateful to the CM for that. Delhi police cannot be there. I think Delhi police is doing their utmost, whatever they can do, they're doing it to trace Mr. Bharti. And I think Mr. Bharti should come out now from his hiding, wherever, whatever he's doing. He's not doing the right thing. And he should come out and support the Delhi police as a responsible citizen in the investigation. My expectation from Mr. Kejriwal is that he should act as a CM first and then as a friend.
Let's go across to Tonema now for more on this story. So, Tonema, what are you hearing from the police? You know, what developments, any trace of Somnath Bharti?
Right, what we have seen over the past 24 hours or so, Gargi, since the order actually came out from the Delhi High Court, is that the police have in fact made their efforts to try and locate Somnath Bharti. Overnight, they have questioned a lot of people who are associated to Mr. Bharti, including his brother Loknath and also several staff members from his office. Even his sister had in fact been, a team was sent to his sister's house to find out whether or not any of them were harboring or sheltering Mr. Somnath Bharti. And in fact, our sources in the Delhi police are saying that unlike the previous time or unlike in other cases where they do not really go after people who are harboring or sheltering somebody who is a wanted or an accused, in this case they're clearly going to prosecute the person who is sheltering Mr. Somnath Bharti. But so far they have not been able to identify anybody specifically who seems to be doing that for Mr. Bharti. What we do know from his legal team is that they were planning to move the Supreme Court today itself, that they would make an urgent mentioning in Supreme Court seeking a stay on the order by the Delhi High Court, and also seeking another appeal at the Supreme Court, at the Apex Court, looking for an anticipatory bail for the former law minister. But that does not seem to have happened yet. Whether or not there's some sort of rethink by the legal team of Mr. Somnath Bharti post the tweet sent out by the Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal, who's basically saying that, you know, there's no need to run away from the law, that nobody should hesitate to actually go up to the police and surrender themselves. Whether or not there's a rethink going on in the Somnath Bharti camp following that tweet by the Delhi Chief Minister, that's something which remains to be seen. But the investigating officer and other team, police teams which are looking into this case of domestic abuse, have in fact been camping at the Supreme Court since this morning. But even here where we are standing right now at the Dwarka police station, several people from Somnath Bharti's staff members or office people have in fact been summoned. They are also being questioned here as well in order to identify the location where Mr. Bharti is at the moment. Gargi?
All right, Tonema, thanks so much for joining us with that.